Okay, order in. Three apps. Courgette frit. One chip. One long. One half and half, chips and long. Three eggs. Half a cup of milk. Whisk. Salt, a little pepper in there. A little salt. Little pepper. No problem. Next we got some batter. Some batter, we got flour, cornstarch, parm, garlic powder, paprika. We got a good little mix. For the breadcrumbs, we got half Italian breadcrumbs, half panko breadcrumbs. Throw all the longs in there. Throw them all in here. All the sticks first, we'll cook the sticks. Bind it up in the egg batter. And then the flour mix. No problem. Some good little mix here. Tedious when we put them into the breadcrumbs because we want them covered in breadcrumbs here. Nice and covered in the breadcrumbs. Oil's looking like it's getting nice and hot for us. There we go. Get her going. I don't want to get in the weeds. You don't want to be getting in the weeds. Get her going, man. Come on. Put these into the breadcrumbs. They're putting them right into the oil right now. Yeah, these ones are great. Let's go. Okay. All right, so we got her. Okay. Keep this going while we're waiting for it to get a little bit hotter. The oil didn't get a little hotter enough, but that's not a problem because it's going to take 3.5-4 minutes instead of 3. No big deal. Yeah, we're on track here. We're on track. Let's go. You want to follow behind? All right. Okay. A couple more. Here. And we just got the chips. Okay, that's one good. Do all these at once. A couple more in there. Those two ones we put in last, remember that?
Okay.
I have a quick wash here. Alright. Wash, here we go. All good. Alright. Chips in the egg. Chips in here. Chips. Chips in the eggs. In your kitchen, man. Come on. Don't worry about it. As long as you're good. How do these turn out? Okay. How do these turn out? And exactly how they're going to turn out. Okay. We're close. And what we got here? We got there. A bit more panko. Don't hurt anybody. I'm gonna do this stuff. Alright, we're just gonna throw all these in here. And we'll see how that goes. First crack at it. Not too pretty, but that's what you get. That's what you get. How you get better, right? That's what I learned this week. First crack at something. Not always gonna be perfect. Okay. I have another good wash here. Alright. You know what? Let's start throwing in the freaking chips and let's see how they go. See how they go. Put them all over on this side. Ridiculous. No. No. See if we can do some magic with this. How can we do this again? I don't know how we're gonna do it. We're gonna fix these before we put them all in. I'm not gonna mess all these up. No way. No way. Don't worry, chef. I got you. And then for 2 minutes. That's all I need. Extra 2 minutes to fix this. Okay. Save that for something. That's gonna be delicious to bread something later with this. All right. See what we got here. Okay. Here we go. Oh, okay. Those are ready. Let's take these out. Let's see these right here. Come on now. Second batch. A little better than the first, that's for sure. That was a big problem. Okay, let's see what we got here. Alright, we'll plate those up, see how she goes. I'm gonna start off with this. These ones are gonna be. I would like these for Ted because he won't like the sloppy ones. Mama and I can eat the sloppy ones. Play that game, eh? I don't think so. Let's try. I'm gonna go hard. Heat up oil. That's better. I'm gonna check the temp of the oil. Forget it would be hot enough. Okay, how are we gonna fix this? Real quick. I'm gonna be quicker. It's gonna be 20 minutes on the apps. What time we got? 13. Gonna be 20 minutes on the apps. Not bad for first try, but. Yeah, next time. Alright, so we're gonna go. What do we do here? Alright, we're gonna go back to the drawing board. A couple eggs. No milk this time. I think that was a big problem too. Especially because of the skim milk. That was a big problem. Okay, we're gonna throw all these back in here. All of them. Oh yeah, there we go. Now we're laughing. This is gonna get the hell out of here. Over there in the bowl. Okay. Now what we're just gonna do, we're gonna try it. Just what? No flour this time, just panko. You know what? Totally forgot about that. Oh, that was a big mess there. Okay. Okay, panko. We're gonna put a little club soda into these. This time. See how that works. Okay, let's just see how that works. Get these little chips mixed up in the soda. See how That works. Then we're going to put a little bit of flour into that egg, just a smidge. Let's see how this goes here, just a smidge. There we go. Let's see how that works. So we're going like this. Okay, that was there. That's that. Right there. This is just... How's that? Breading's good. No doubt about that. Alright, those are about 1 minute away. Those are gonna be way better. They're gonna be way better. Okay. Paprika, a little more garlic, another pouch, no problem. Now we're gonna go straight up. Come on, huh? There we go. There we go. That's gonna be delicious. Okay. Now we got the soads. Let's throw these chips into the egg wash. Throw those chips in there. All these chips are gonna go in there at the same time. I'll figure it out after, but I got no idea why they don't want to stick. I'm not going to mess about here. I'm going to do service like this. Get this out of here. One more. And that's one. Good for two. And we got a couple extra dips here. We got the thrice spice because Daddy messed up the Daddy spice. He's gonna have thrice spice with three of them and then he's gonna figure it out. And then we have Ted's Caesar Island Ranch. All right. And Service, please. Back to you and show you a picture of the chips, but it won't be on video. Not bad for the first crack at her, I'd say.